This is the basic E chord. You know that, right? If you just move it up one, like that, then you get that. Then you move it back. This is good practice. Try this back and forth. Watch what you could do with this. Use the upper strings and the lower strings and the middle strings to pick on. With the E chord.